Ballarat. How you doing? Thanks. Yeah, she's still going. World beater cabin. It's getting better. When I get new doors, it'll be real quiet. world beater cabin.
I've done it many times.
Nice stove there, keep you warm at night. Used to have 12 volts. You can still hook up to it if you bring your own battery, but used to have a solar panel and batteries up here and somebody stole them all. Yeah, so just hook your 12 volt battery up down here, turn that on, it'll go off by itself after an hour. Hook your battery up there, and you got lights. Nice deck out here. They got a good crapper over there. Real nice one.
Don't point that thing at me.
Tailgate opens.
That's what happens when you get old.
moving properly.
Eric, say hello to my camera. Hi, YouTube. All right. This is Rita's cabin. It's thrashed. But it's still here. Nobody pays it. No, never mind. Republican moron, yeah, right, like the Democrats are all sane. Chris, I'm gonna let you get in front of me some. Silver Canyon. It might rain. It might rain. Whoa, whoopsie doos. Pay attention, Larry. There's three dust clouds ahead of me. That's the other guys. I always bring up the rear. I forget what they call this mine, you know, this cabin, this area. We just passed the mine. It was up high. But I guess we ain't stopping. Not enough to look at. Everybody's in a hurry. They want to get back to the cabin and party. I guess they want to celebrate my birthday. Up cabins, and some old junk lying around, and that's about it. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. Trench.
another mine up there on the left. See if I can get a picture of it. Stop, I'm way behind. Alright, now we're coming up on Chicken Rock. Now when I did this last time, they hadn't turned it into a freeway. Now from what I understand, they brought dynamite up here and blew it all out and turned it into a freeway. We'll see. You gotta hug it to the left, because to the right big drop that you don't want to fall down into to kill you. So here we go. My truck barely fit through here last time. I had to be spotted through. Oh man. It was a lot skinnier last time I went through. Woo!
Look who showed up. Fender was close.
I know. Then we got to go over the pole bridge, which is no longer a pole bridge. It's up there where you see that Mitsubishi. He's just getting ready to cross it. That was made out of telephone poles. That was really hairy. Yeah, it's a pretty big drop over there to the right. You don't want to end up down there, it'll kill you. Kill me and the dog. Still, this is not fun. It's scary, I don't like it. Off camber, leaning towards the cliff back there. Woo! Yeah, that'll tighten up the old sphincter, that's for sure. Down there is Briggs Camp and Stone Cabin. people at both cabins, so we can't stop there. Well, we can stop, but we can't go bother them. I've got older video of these cabins. Just go to my channel and search Briggs, B-R-I-G-G-S. You can also search Stone Cabin. Briggs Cabin, Stone Cabin. The lower one here with the American flag is the Stone Cabin right in front of us. The one off to the right is Briggs Cabin.
Briggs Cabin up there. There's a nice crapper for Stone. There's the maintenance building, it used to be. And Stone Cabin.
Well, this is a fun little canyon to go through. Smooth right now. There's a couple of dry falls. We'll see. Luckily, going in this direction, gravity is with you. Interesting little canyon. Lots of geology in this place. This being quite a drop before, so we got it all filled in. Somebody must come up here and fill all that in.
fire.